off! Turn off the flashlight!
You guys, it's Saturday night. We're here at a pumpkin patch. Yeah. No, I'm not. I'm not vlogging right now. Hey guys. Hi. It's really dark and we're gonna get lost in the corn maze. Hello. Woo! That's so adorable! I love that! That's amazing. Okay, so we have our maps and whatnot, and I should probably get the flashlight before we go in.
Yes, you should.
Because we're gonna get lost.
Okay, it's like way too dark, so now I have to switch to my night vision camera.
You can hear that chainsaw in the background.
Someone's getting murdered. What kind of corn maze has a chainsaw? Yeah. Okay. How lost are we, Connie?
So lost.
Five. Where are we? I don't
just,
even.
Just head towards the top.
Five.
You're like
five.
Really close to corn now.
We're at the end.
Oh, okay. Do you want corn?
Oh, oh. I already have.
Are you anybody? Eating corn, Lila?
I'm not eating corn.
Anybody else need a punch?
Look it. It looks pretty.
Look at
Sammy. Do you need
that
a punch?
Is...
Are we all good?
Oh.
Yes.
Cool. Okay. That's... So we're at five.
Eat it. Eat it. Eat it.
Who has chips?
Not you.
Are you? Is it actually edible?
Yeah, it's warm.
Oh, I'm just,
oh my god. It just kind of tastes like dirt because it's not clean.
Just a little bit of dirt. No big deal. This does not look like a path. Connie, where are you leading us?
The house.
Oh, joy.
It's like Philly.
All right. So we made it to the bridge in the middle of the corn maze. Hey.
Hi.
Yeah, how are you guys?
Oh my god.
Sorry, it's blind. This isn't the night vision camera anymore.
It's
yay. Okay. So, yeah, we're just like smack dab in the middle of the corn maze right now. Look at all that corn that you can't see because it's so dark.
Look at all those chickens.
So majestic. We found the light and the entrance to the corn maze. Yay. Haunted maze is next. This should be fun, right? Yes. I'm nervous now because
I don't want to anymore.
We're going into the haunted maze. Oh my gosh.
I really don't want to
either. There's smoke. Look at this. This wasn't in the regular maze. There are chainsaws. They're screaming.
Oh boy, we're going in. Okay, we're going in now.
Come on, it's not
okay,
that scary.
Here we go.
Fine. It should be fun.
Freshman.
What is that? Okay. This is fun.
Thank you guys so much.
Okay.
Whoa, a ghost!
Oh my god!
That's so crazy.
Okay.
Oh my god, they would be dead!
I know,
it's okay.
I thought it was awesome. No. I was like, wait,
what?
Oh my god!
Oh
my god, I'm
oh my gosh!
That's so freaky.
Okay.
Dude, I'm
gonna
shoot
right.
in a hole in the
hole. Whoa, this is freaky.
This is amazing.
What is this?
It's almost a trip.
I know, I don't
want to. No trip.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Like, what's happening back there?
Oh my god!
Death. Darkness.
Austin!
The abyss!
Okay. Hey. Okay.
They literally look like
us.
I know, I don't like
them. Alright. What? Here, I'll go back in the front.
Oh,
woman.
Turn it off! Turn off the flashlight!
Yay! We made it to the end! So, we just made it out of the haunted maze.
It was great!
It was amazing!
The chain! The guy in the white dress and the chainsaw. Best
thing. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna lose my voice. It was freaky.
It was way better than the other maze where we pretty much got lost.
Yeah, a lot better.
Oh, yeah.
Imagine if that whole entire maze was that haunted maze.
Oh my gosh, we would be pooping bricks.
We would be going backwards.
The difficulties of being a techie.
I know, I have like 3 different cameras in here. Okay, this is all tech stuff right here.
So there's slides. Lena and I are both gonna go down. Lena had the vlogging camera, woo! I have the GoPro.
Can we do that? Can we do that? Just go backwards. Should I go? I think I'm gonna go backwards.
Whee! Am I good? Can I go?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh! Oh! 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 Okay.
Look, you guys, there's a corn pit.
This is amazing. I love this. I'm having such a great time. Amanda is literally standing. Like,
look at that butt.
This is crazy.
How? That can be.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
wow. Wait, now wiggle. Wiggle. Oh, can I get my shoes?
You got this, Austin. She's like, I'm not even gonna try.
You look so cute.
So this right here is the maze that we just went through the first time. And
this is the bridge right here.
The bridge
and
that we were at.
This is where we lost Connie because she was playing with us.
Yeah.
And we literally went in a circle for this maze like 3 times.
Never ask us for directions because we will just get you lost.
Same 2 guys on the bridge and they were like, why do you guys keep going that way?
Stop coming back. I don't want to see you. Yep, we're leaving the corn pumpkin patch thing.
I still have corn in my shoes.
I know, we're in the corn pit. Kernels. I'm finding corn in places corn really shouldn't. Whoa, that corn? That is corn. Okay. Aww, so adorable. Okay. Well, we're here at Amanda's house now. Look at her magical playroom. So magical. And there's a dog who is just kind of like half clothed and Lena's trying to hide herself. How worn out are you guys from the corn maze?
My feet hurt. I'm really tired.
Same here. Lena is totally like just...
I still have energy in her.
Aww.
Where is it? Okay.
We're going to In-N-Out because we're starving. We're going to eat, then we're going to pass out. We're going to pull a Nick. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm a terrible person. Yeah, I'm a terrible person.
Like,
she thinks
it would
treat. Oh.
You make animals hate you.
Animals do hate me, whether they're cats, dogs, humans, they all hate me.
Kitty.
I love it so much. So amazing. Yes.
Oh my gosh. Your reaction.
So we left Amanda's house, now we're here at In-N-Out, and I was ordering, and after I ordered, I was just kind of like, can I get the little sticker that you guys have? Lena was laughing at me, she was just like, really? Really? You can't come to In-N-Out without getting stickers.
Wait. What is this? I don't know. Oh, okay. Then why the fire on this raccoon?
What are you doing, Lena? Yes! I'm starving right now, oh my god.
I got more than you.
Yeah, you got double animal fries.
And a shake.
All I got was fries and a burger, because I'm going to try and run tomorrow morning, but chances are I'm just going to sleep in.
I'm sleeping in.
I'm sorry. Peppers. I don't know how to eat it, so I'm just going to give it a shot. Okay.
Look at this juice that just squeezed out.
Did you eat the whole thing or?
I just bit half of it.
The taste of it's more disturbing than the spice.
I am so tired right now. I'm back home. I'm just gonna pass out.
We were talking about the corn maze, and apparently we got number 3 and 5 punch. Like, we got those spots. Apparently that's the furthest ones in the corn maze. We start here. We went to the very corners, and we didn't get anything else, which is kind of sad. So now I'm just gonna edit this vlog, and then I'm just gonna shower and sleep, and then just have a chill day tomorrow, because that's what I really need. Anyway, that's it for this vlog. Bye, guys.
No. No, I'm just doing test later. Yay. I really don't know what this is. Oh, there's a kid. This probably isn't gonna go into vlog, but I'm just like, I don't know what I'm doing right now.